The shock decision by Maine's Secretary of State, Shanna Bellows, is based on the 14th Amendment's insurrection ban. It blocks those that engaged in rebellion from running for president. Mr. Trump ineligible to run for his prior job because of his actions leading up to the U.S. Capitol riot in 2021. Against Hamas intensify. The latest strike in the southern city of Rafah has killed at least 50.